to win, tie, or lose by 18 or less points. To make the final, Queensland will have to win and by 18 or more points. Oh, the quarterback hands off to the runner. And that is stopped pretty early on the tackle of the runner, number 34, Mason. New South Wales defeated Western Australia on Sunday, 26-0.
Come on.
across the middle with our hands on the end of the receiver.
Thank you. Russell, Ohio. Oh!
Dickens logo forward. Robert Keeley needed about a foot more.
Come on! Thank you.
Stop the clock with incomplete pass. They can't call a timeout. If they're out of timeout, and if you try and call one, you lose the game. points. Steps down, kicks it up, it's going to be close. It's there! Not your official team. No time left, that is half time.
Great run, one end of that will look good on the video tape.
first word of school they play on Saturday is to put some points to their own on the board. They've done nine already. Goes long downfield. Intercepted! And this time the run back will be held up. Mitchell Arnie, number 83. Wolfpack football. New quarterback, final number, goes to work straight away. He's got an open man on the far side. This time number 32 for New South Wales, but he starts the way from the lead! That was Brandon Martell, who almost took it all away. And Wolfpack moving the ball
down. Down, down!
Round to 80! Let's go, Jay! Let's go, come on,
Wolfpack! Let's go! And Wilder up. Second down and 10. Thank 7 minutes. First down and 10. Thank you.
Every time you hit one block,
and 13. First down and 10. Pass across to the screen. Big hole up the middle of the run three. That's number 45. Chris Snare for the wicket. And again, the chain crew on the move. Come on. attention, very close to the end zone, but saving the ground. We have second and long.
Right, right, right. Shaking a warrior.
Put your hands together, folks. New South Wales Wolfpack, a dominant second half. They have won this one 65 points to 0.